Rubble and lead completed their first mission on Polish soil flawlessly. They should have thought more about the consequences the assassination of Helmut Koch would have. The very same day, all hell broke loose. In an act of vengeance, the German forces randomly and indiscriminately murdered hundreds of civilians and imprisoned many more. They didn't care who paid the price for Koch's death, as long as an example was made. A display of power. And no one liked to show off their power more than them. Greta was caught during one of their roundups. She was imprisoned and would soon be tortured and interrogated. The Gestapo would make her reveal everything she knew, and then they'd kill her anyway. Getting Greta out of prison was a priority. The plan was hatched. A message was sent. Greta was ready to be rescued.
We're close. I think the prison complex is just a few streets ahead. What's the plan?
The AK has an inside man somewhere there. He's been instructed to help Greta meet us in the first prison yard. But I'm going in alone.
Oh, I see. Greta needs a hero.
No, she's my sister in arms, and I would do it for anyone, especially if I'm commanded to do so.
Yeah, right.
And besides, this infiltration has to be done completely silently. I don't need an explosives guy here.
Oh, I'll be happy to lie down and pray for you to come back.
Oh, lucky you. Wish some luck for me as well, okay? I don't even know which cell block she's in. Only our rendezvous point.
Oh, miss you already, Cap. Bye-bye, then.
Yeah. Bye.
Stand up, you Polish whore! You thought you were on a fucking vacation! Now follow me! You're the last subhuman female on this block still able to walk. And what do Polish subhumans do? They serve their Aryan masters. Now you are at last getting the opportunity to do your duty. Move fast! And enjoy your current condition. Tomorrow, we start working on you. Maybe I'll even fuck some subhuman cunt. How would you like it, whore? No? Nobody will ask anyway. This nice piece of ass should not be spared. Schneller, du Schwein! Take that mop. Clean up this mess, now!
Oh God, help me.
Good. I see you were born for cleaning.
God, give me a chance to wipe them all out.
Now, go to the other room and then clean the rest of this floor. I'm right outside. Feel free to try anything stupid. I'll get laid sooner. Do you understand me, bitch?
Yes.
Good.
Ich fühle mich heute nicht so gut.
What do you want?
Shh, I'm with the AK. There's a plan in motion to get you out of here.
Oh, thank you, God. What do we do?
There's more. You've been ordered to release yet another prisoner.
What the hell? How am I supposed to do that on my own?
The AK sent some backup. Your meeting point is in the first yard, right behind the wall.
So, what do we do?
First, I need to get to the storage room on the other side of the cell block, one floor below. I need you to distract the guards, as I'm not allowed into that room.
And how am I supposed to do that?
You speak German, right?
Right.
Use your charm, then.
Oh, I hate doing that.
I'm really sorry.
It's okay. It's all right.
Just keep in mind that officers are much more disciplined, and I don't think you're going to get their attention.
Noted.
Move, your lazy ass! I want this floor as clean as my lineage!
Comer o que
What are you doing? You were told to clean that mess. Schnell!
Oh.
Take this. Get back to your cell, wait for the guard change, and get the hell outside. The other prisoner is in the second block. You'll find the interrogation room in the basement.
How will I recognize him?
He is German.
What?
Yes, the only German inmate here. Now move quickly before someone catches us here.
God bless.
Take care, girl. You didn't deserve this fate.
None of us did. Everything is clean, sir.
No, that's a good girl. Right on time before my shifts end. Let's put you back in your cell. Be as submissive tomorrow as you are today, and maybe... maybe we will spare your subhuman life. Nice and clean. See? I told you were born to do this. You'll make a perfect slave of the master race. Sleep well. Tomorrow we have a date.
Okay, I still remember how to pick locks. See stars again.
Hello.
Thank you. Ist da jemand?
Thank you.
watch out for these dogs. They'll smell me if I get too close.
Thank you.
see you in hell.
Thank you.